way because he was losing the fight, kind of, and he came back from behind.
So Tyson Pride, I knew it was a matter of time before he got hit.
Now, they asked King Kong Ortiz who wins. Did you hear that about Fury Wilder?
Yeah, I know he's going to say, I don't know that, but I know he's going to say Wilder because he just got knocked out by Wilder.
Is there anything you saw tonight that you liked, that didn't like?
Yeah, he took his time. He done exactly what I thought he would do. Didn't take any silly risks early on. He knew that Ortiz would eventually slow down. And he done what he does, landed that right hand.
Did Tyson Fury reach out to you already? Did he text you?
No.
Did he watch it, you know?
I don't know, but I would imagine so.
All right, what do you tell Tyson Fury if he's watching?
Sleep tight.
All right, any message for Wilder?
Well done, you defended a belt, but you defended a belt that belongs to Tyson Fury.
So you have it. Stay tuned right here. What did you think? Talk to us.
Man, I love Wilder, man. I love Wilder because you know what's coming, you just don't know when it's going to come, but you absolutely know it's coming.
And boom, it's over.
I mean, it's crazy because he was obviously losing probably all the rounds, and I wasn't even worried about it because I was like, it's going to come at some point.
That's true.
Bang!
There you have it. Burger Capetillo in the house.
I'm a snowboarder.
You're talented in general, so I think it'll be all right.
I'll figure it out. You know,
got that balance.
Kind of like that. Like,
they're the players that teach me how to snowboard.
Like that, right?
you couldn't go wrong.
All you need in Mexico, you didn't learn Spanish. Blair, what's up, man?
Man, I was going through it. I was an introvert. I was thinking about, like, how can I die fast enough? Oh, I got a good idea. Let's box.
And here he is.
It's like, what's the worst thing I could possibly do?
That didn't turn out to be such a bad idea.
Let's box.
That didn't turn out to be such a bad idea.
How are you doing tonight?
Yeah.
What did you think of the knockout?
Oh, man. Night.
It was crazy. What do you think happens in Wilder Fury rematch?
You're asking me about boxing. I don't do boxing.
Did you enjoy the fight night?
I did. I always do.
That's all that matters.
Yeah.
Oh, that's one of the most.
You know what? I have to say, Philippines, thank you guys so much for following me and apoyándome. I love you guys so much. Seriously.
Can you mention your Facebook, Twitter, and
yes.
Instagram so that they will follow you?
Oh, absolutely. You guys can follow me.